a very special donation for a little boy in Keene.
Right, the professional firefighters of Keene donated a custom firefighting suit to 3-year-old Henry Isselin and his siblings. Henry is battling leukemia. The firefighters even gave the family a check for $500. The union saying that these are our neighbors and this is our community.
Love that.
Good stuff.